mistake, Brett. It's raining. It's raining everywhere. You'll pay me $10 to do my lawn? No way. I did some whacking, but it wasn't weeds. Was it moles? My weather says rain is coming. Yo, thank you, Subliminal. Is your name Subliminal 13? I did some weed, but not whacking. There we go. We got everyone in here today. Where's Nirvana Rules? He's normally ready to smoke it up. It's been raining here in East Coast Canada for days. We haven't really got much rain yet, so hopefully we get some rain today. Today's the day my sprinklers aren't on. Did some whacking, but no weed. East Coast Canada represent. Wait, did I just get all movements of two? You freaking asshole, world. World one and two have been very nasty to me today. Very nasty to me today. Very, very nasty. So dirty that they should be spanked? I mean, whatever you're into. If you like walking around spanking hammer bros. Hello, is this the king? As Canadian, I am pissed off. A computer? Why not? Yeah, I don't like your toothpaste. Made me feel like shit. Have you guys seen those videos where they like clean people's teeth and so much shit comes off their teeth, like literal like big chunks? How do your teeth get like that? Chunks of what? I have no idea. Some chunks of something. Chunks of teeth? Calcified Pop-Tarts. Poop tarts. What? How you feeling? Good luck on the runs today. Thank you very much. I'll never kneel before Zav. Can I get a left arrow, guys? I need an up arrow now, but the Hammer Brothers are not listening to me. They're all over the place right now. See? Like, they just won't listen. They're doing the opposite of everything that's ideal. The complete opposite. It's crazy. Hammer Brothers were really bad in this world. Ba 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 ba. Good luck, thank you. Frickin' Hammer Brother. I'm supposed to save time. I could have saved like 2 or 3 seconds there, but yeah. What a fucking surprise. Ooh, if he moves down, that'll be good. Nice. God, the Hammer Brothers are just not working. I'm surprised I have a one death early hammer. I'm surprised the game gave it to me. It's good. Thank you very much. Maybe I could get boxless, that would be nice, but no. Yo, heyo, DeFlo, thank you very much. Get your primes in, guys. A really good world four, except for I got one movement of four, and then I didn't get peace speed in 4-1, which is really annoying. So I lost I don't know how long. I don't know if I save time in this world, I'm not sure. I am definitely feeling better, yes. Thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you very much. Got that hype train going, that's nice. Looks like you opened the stream at the right time, right on. Point two. You don't have to apologize. I don't even know what it meant. I don't even want to know how much that just cost me. That's so fucking stupid. It makes no sense. I unducked? Like, what? Okay, that's actually not so bad now. I didn't get the movement of four. Controller, no, it's not the controller's fault. My fault. Just move up, Hammer Brother. Just move up. Thank you. I get another movement of one, though. Yes, I did. I really wish that that 5-1 didn't do that. I can't imagine how much time I lost. I don't even know, but... oh, man. What? Come on, man! What the fuck? That is so fucking stupid. God, I went right through him, man. That's so cheap. Come on, man. Fuck you. That's such dumb things, man. What the fuck? Like, of course that happens, right? I would have saved a couple seconds. My goodness, man. I don't need Fire Flower. Refocus. I do need this guy. This world is a juicy time loss. No. I was almost safe. I was almost guaranteed. I kind of want him to move back down again. Nice. Unlucky. I got unlucky. I couldn't do anything about it. No matter how... A tool-assisted speedrunner wouldn't have been able to wall jump with the luck I got there. Just to make sure everyone knows. Gotta let it out there. I definitely lost 9 seconds from this. There's no way I didn't. What's going on, Jakku? Whoa, gotta turn around. Hey, welcome back for 77 months, man. That is a long ass time. So, because I had to grab the leaf and wall jump second try, I'm probably gonna lose 9 seconds in this world, I'd say. Go with the ass time. Get a tattoo of a clock right on your ass. It's go time. Oh, there's wall jump first try. Oh, I had to do a slow Hammer Brother fight too. Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose 9 seconds, I'd say. 9 seconds seems about right. Get across that the new one written. Only lose 3.5. Okay. I just got a tattoo. I just got a tattoo. Almost pipe to pipe. Almost pipe to pipe. Yeah, another runner just recently lost a run. I can't remember. They said it this morning. I don't know if it was Yadokami or Bagler, but they lost a sub 51 run to a fast 7-2. Very tough. I've definitely lost a run to fast 7-2 before as well. I know that feels, man. Thank you. been faster. I lost like a second or two there on that boom boom. That's okay, that was really good. That was a really good world. Get your primes out, guys, and play in an ad! Yahoo! Yo, Earth, thank you for the five! This is the highest my heart rate has been since having COVID. So hopefully it doesn't act all weird or anything. You never know what COVID's gonna do to you, right? I don't know, guys, I don't know how to set up a good heart rate. Like, I wanna set up a heart rate with my... with it, like, being on my wrist and then having display on stream or my arm. I don't know how people do it so easily. I don't want that stupid-ass chest strap anymore. COVID, yeah, that'd be a good YouTube video. Speedrunners who fail to understand this simple trick. I think I saved time in World 7, though. I don't see why I wouldn't have. Alright, I saved time in World 7. There you go. So, no hands, this is a serious run. I don't know if my body can take it, though. Nervous? Yeah, I'm nervous. How could I not be nervous? Yo, welcome back for 13 months. Thank you very much. Zastacaddy. Jakku. Oh, thank you very much. I might still be able to world record. I don't know. I don't think so. If I go for Bowser's Basement, I could world record. What do you guys think? Bowser's Basement world record? I don't think I can get a record without it. Like, at all. If somebody tells me when I pressed A on Bowser's Castle, I can decide better. You guys let me know. Somebody's got to go and tell me when I pressed A on Bowser's Castle in the world record, and we can decide. We'll be able to decide. .39.34, I pressed A on Bowser's Castle. Okay, so that's our target. 39, or 49.34. And I missed one up clip. So it's like a 39.45. Got the overkill! Man, if I would have got no hands, this would be a great... This would be a great world ape. Dude, my D-pad is fucked up right now. Dude, this could have been like a 50-05 run if I got no hands more than that. Like, if we took exactly how I just played and added it, I'm 0.5 behind right now. That's like, well, I did two extra freaking bumps. Three extra bumps, actually. I got a double bump. All right, Bowser's Basement, guys, for the world record. The clutchiest world record ever. The dumbest world record ever. What is it? 39:45? Oh my god. We gotta go for Bowser's Basement. We could have saved like 3 seconds if we got it first try. It's gone. More RNG, man. More RNG. That would have been such a cool world record, though. Getting it with the Bowser's Basement. I blame the moon and the tides. That's funny. I know, world record with the hand would have been really cool. Yo, Ugly Owl, thank you for the 200 bits. I really appreciate that. Sorry, I turned my notifications off because I don't know what you guys would have done. I turned them back on. Ah. That one made me nervous, right? I'm obviously still infected with COVID, but my symptoms I don't really have anymore. I'm just like self-quarantining, right? So it's like,